Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play The Sims 4. Today is Sunday at 7 a.m. in the morning. Trace is taking a bath. It seems like he's having a lot of fun. He needs to pee as well, so he can use the bathroom right afterwards and actually go to bed because he's kind of tired, you know, since the move yesterday was pretty hectic. One thing that I have to do before I take care of the rest of their needs is go to kids' room, and we do not have one, but we can go here and, like, look at, like, add-ons, sweet dreams. Right there in that little icon picture, you can see a huge dollhouse, which was actually in Riley's room in the beginning, but I deleted it, of course, because, you know, she doesn't need a dollhouse right now. But anyway, besides that, we have this little nursery room here that we could, like, I don't know, buy the room and then just place it down anywhere. It's pretty cool. Where can we place it down? We could literally place it down and then right here. Anywhere, really. But I don't really want to place down this room. What we could do is even go over here and place the room down. It could be connecting to, Chris's room, but I don't know. I want a nursery, but at the same time, I don't know. I don't really want to buy a room. I just decided to, like, show that off. Okay, let's go ahead and go to furniture, though. I might decide and put in a room later. I don't know. I'm not really feeling it. I'd rather just buy a crib and, like, call it a day. You know what I mean? Okay, let's go ahead and let's go over here. Let's go to kids' room. That's kids' furniture. We need a little crib. So, rock-a-bye bassinet. So, this is what they're gonna come with, I suppose. I don't know which color. For right now, I'm gonna pick yellow because I don't know if it's a girl or a boy. And I don't think it really matters. You can just put it right there. And the baby will be there. I don't really know much about, you know, kids in The Sims 4 just yet. I never, you know, experienced that yet, having a child and all that stuff. But it's cool. Cute little bassinet. It matches with their bedroom, so that's all that matters really for right now. Okay, let's see. So she's good, she's asleep. It's okay, I could wake her up eventually, but it's whatever. Riley could fall asleep too. Right now they're all, like, just in the sleeping mood. She has work in 10 hours. Carrie has in 4. Trace has in 24, and then the worst, the sim who's feeling the worst right now because cold in the middle from microwave food. He's all right. His needs are actually great. He's taking out the trash. What trash did you get? You just moved into this house, guy. Dude. What? I think I'm gonna keep his outfit because really represents him. I don't really know, again, like I said, too much about the sim. He's gonna jog all the way over here to this community trash can to throw out the trash. That's pretty cool. There's, like, butterflies over here, but we can't, like, catch them or anything. So we're gonna just browse around on our phone because that's what kids do. That's what teenage sims do. Teenagers. What else is new? Can we go over here with him? No, kids. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. What can I have you do? You finished your homework. Right? Like, you did it. Okay, cool. What is this? Common upgrade part. Oh, okay. We can place that in world, but I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, we can drag it. We could sell it. We can give it to Riley since she has some as well. So now she has 4. What can we do with those? I don't know just yet. We'll probably figure it out when somebody gets a high enough handing a skill. What can we do with him, though? School. Have 4 wait, no, that's... My bad. Chris, attend school, I'll focus. So, what was it? Read a book or play chess? Find a job? He can find a job, too. What jobs are there for teens? Let's have him find a job, too. Ooh, retail employee, manual laborer, babysitter, fast food employee, wow, and barista. This is amazing. 33, 45. 33, 16 for the fast food employee, wow, and the barista, 28. Well, the highest is the manual labor, which is a lot for him, but you're young and healthy, so get paid by people who aren't. From mowing lawns to operate big machines, your muscles where the money is. So what is the red? He goes to work or he doesn't? I don't know. Let's do manual. I guess he doesn't, the red. That would make sense. And he gets paid a lot, but he only gets to go there 2 days, which is Saturday and Sunday. While retail employee, you get, you know, most of the days, and you get 33. So retail employee is the next best thing. I don't think it really fits Chris. I don't think babysitting is something like Chris would do either. Fast food employee and barista. I mean, manual labor, I don't think Chris would do that either. But I might give him a break and have him just chill and, like, work on his skills on the weekdays. So, yeah. I think manual labor is kind of a tough job, but I'm going to give it to him. I'm going to have him take a challenge. So he starts Saturday at 7, yeah. So the blue is when he goes to work, red, not. So cool, he needs to achieve level 2 of the gardening skill. Perfect. For his job and for his homework, like I said, attend school, focus. So that's cool. The weekends he has to work, unfortunately. He doesn't get a break during the weekends, but it's cool. He makes some great simoleons so he can practice programming, write something. Career, what can we do? Find a job, quit job, write jokes, order. Socialize. I think we're gonna find a pen pal with him. Let's find a pen pal with him. Let's go to the computer. Let's see. He needs some friends, even if it's a pen pal. I wish this would go away. 2 hours, unsatisfying. The outside is hot, but the middle is cold. I feel you. All right, so I posted on the pen pal forums. Now to wait and see if anyone responds. Ooh. Okay, so web, what can we do? Browse Simpedia. Ah, watch funny videos on Sims TV. Research gardening, research pickup lines. That's awesome. So what are the skills? What's his, like, wish? Yeah, freelance botanist. So he's the one who likes to garden. So we want to plant something. So I guess we don't have any seeds right now. Let's purchase some seeds. We could do some starter flowers, starter fruits, starter herbs, starter vegetables. Let's buy one of these, one of everything. Why not? Why not? We only have 3, like, of these potted things, but we can always get more. We can get a fourth. Why not? Who's to say that we can't? No one. Oh my god, he's playing Sims 1 again. I love it. Thanks for ordering the gardening starter packs. Chris's purchased can be found in his inventory. Wow, it's quick and easy. Well, then let's get to work on our gardening then, shall we? Oh, look at that. They're, like, in little envelopes. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, let's get the garden herbs. What can we do with this? Open seed packet. I see him do it. Get off the computer. Stop sitting. Stop. Get up. Oh, that was quick and easy. Open the seed packet. Open all these. Wow, there's a lot. Wow. Okay. Cool. We have bananas. We have chrysanthemum. Chrysanthemum. Daisy. We have apple. Spinach, mushroom, grapes, plantain, a starchy banana-like fruit, best cooked before eating, carrot, parsley, and basil. Wow, I like it. I like all the new stuff. So what can we do here? We can purchase seeds like that, or we can go and we could take, let's start with an apple. Let's drag this item to the world to run this interaction. Okay. Oh, cool. Let's put it in here. Let's get an apple tree growing. Look, there's like a kid on the playground. Let's go over there really quickly right now. I go watch the kid play. What's her name? Olivia Spencer Kim Lewis. So we know her, right? I've seen her in here. Yeah, right there. Olivia. She's our friend. That's cool. Oh, spouse Trace. Yeah. Wait, let me see her previous thing. Oh, yeah, Drew. She's like, she had a little lovebird relationship with Drew. Oh, well. Oh, and with Maximilian, too. Wow. And then Trace is all the way, of course. This is so cool. Can't wait till we have a child. So nice. Be fun to see it. All right. Let's go back to Chris here. Chris, get off. Why did I cancel that out? I don't understand. Get off. Come over here. Please, plants. Please. Please, bag. Oh, he's happy. He's gonna step in and take that apple. Just gonna put it right under there. That's how you plant stuff in real life. You take a whole apple. You don't take the seeds, just the apple, because that will give you the best results. Okay. Oh, and then we wait. Yeah, I feel you. Okay. No, he loves the computer. Definitely a gamer, just a computer enthusiast. So plantain. Maybe we can plant. Maybe. Uh-huh. Okay, let's plant a carrot. Let's plant a carrot. Oh. Huh? Okay. That's cool. That's cool. All right, that's awesome. I'm sorry, I'm just discovering these stuff. Can we put it in here? No, okay, so trees need their own separate thing. That makes sense. All right, then let's plantain is the whole thing, of course. Let's have two trees, of course. All right, and then grapes right there. We have a carrot, grapes. Let's take some spinach and well, flowers. It's really odd to put a flower there. Date, no. Parsley? Let's do parsley. Yeah, Carrie's off to work. Oh, see ya, Carrie. She's off. Can we let's go over here and plant these stuff. Start planting. That's awesome. We could put something in the middle. I don't know. I suppose maybe. Could we plant this stuff around? I'm not sure. I could put it there just for show for right now. Yeah, why not? We only. But what? Okay, bye. Okay, stop. No. Can't really. Well, those are the only flowers that we've received, so I don't know if we could plant them yet. Let's plant this tree. Can't plant a tree while there's another seed taking up space. Got it. Got it? Just trying something out. I was. Okay, let's plant that. Awesome. Can we put something here? No, okay. That's awesome. That's pretty sweet. I like the new thing. Nice. Now the flowers, we don't have to put them in those plants or boxes things. We have mushrooms still, we have basil. Well, I guess I can get another one. But I think I'm gonna hold off until like the next episode or something like that. Hopefully I'll remember. But okay, so now that we've gardened that, we want to plant something 10 times. We planted stuff 6 times already, and we want to weed or water 10 plants. So we will be doing that since we don't have the community garden aspect anymore, but we have our own garden now. So it's nice. It's different change. I love the neighborhoods though. I love the palm trees. I love this thing. Love to see little kids are going here. You could actually see some of the younger Sims. People still are jogging. She just appeared out of thin air. Makes so those kids did too. Yeah, so did those kids. All right, he's washing his hands. Okay, let's see what else we can do for you. Everybody else is sleeping. Okay, bye. Where'd he go? Over here. What is he gonna do? He's gonna take a nap. He's that lazy. He's gonna take a nap. Whose phone is ringing? I don't know, but he wants to watch the current channel. Is the current channel on? Okay, whatever. Where is Riley sleeping? She's sleeping. Now Riley's love life will be later on sometime. She just woke up. Great. What's a sore back from cheap bed? That's a cheap bed. All we could afford right now. Well, we could afford something better, but I kind of want some more simoleons just to save the kid and stuff. Okay, let's go ahead and serve lunch. Let's serve a BLT. Let's watch her cook it. We could pretend that we're cooking with our stuff that we've grown, but we haven't grown anything yet, so. Yeah. Oh gosh, she should probably change her outfit. It's kind of inappropriate to be looking like this with like a teenager around. Kind of inappropriate. Kind of inappropriate to walk around with your panties like that, but that's cool. He is worrying more about retro farts thing, and TV. So, oh, this is awkward. Right next to. Girl, you really should change your outfit, but he's gonna go ahead and grab a serving as well because never mind, gonna grab some chocolate cake just like his mom. Okay, no. Remember how she just grabbed that cake randomly? I don't know. Okay, let's grab a serving of the BLT. That looks delicious. Look at that. Yum. Yum. Look at our reactions. Look at them. Look at them. Look at Trace in the back. Look at him. Look at that little girl. Boy, girl, ooh, it's girl, it's Courtney, Fitzpatrick, and Casey. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Who is there? Mr. Leonard Isaac and Adeline, Adeline Stanford. Ooh, lots of kids here. And here is Alexander Goth. Hello, hello. Yeah, that place is pretty crowded. I love it. Well, populated, not so much crowded. They have space. Sweet, she really needs to pee. All right, she's gonna go into her bathroom over here, the bathroom that is closest to her. So it's cool. Two Sims are using this bathroom, two Sims are using that bathroom. She has to pee a lot, but she's going off to work right after this, which is great. Right? That's what it said. Work at 39 minutes. Okay, she'll be going to work soon. Let's see what we can do. We could take a quick shower right before work to get our hygiene up so she can be all greened and stuff. It's cool. Feeling good from high needs. A well-cared sim is a happy sim. Sweet. Oh, hello. Just gonna discuss. Okay, alright. Oh, he's blissfully clean from cleaning. Neat sims are the happiest while cleaning. So he likes cleaning, but Trace doesn't. Because no papa doesn't so much. I like how he just goes into his room just to use this computer. This touch screen. That's cool. It's called a disappearing one. It costs 8,000 simoleons. But I like it. Okay. I love it. All right. Trace has been snoozing all day. Really should have woke him up a long time ago. Well, he is up. Oh, super hungry. Change outfit into your everyday. Everyday one can work. Let's grab a BLT. You know, Riley was a great roommate and cooked it. So that's really nice. That was them talking to one another. Sleep? It's only 5 p.m. No, you're not going to sleep in Riley's bed, too. That's creepy. You have your own bed. Okay. Let's see about the door situation right now. Can we, like, lock it? No, we can't lock the doors. Well, okay. We can't lock doors in The Sims 4. Understandable. We can set that as the front door, but it already is the front door. Yeah, you can't lock door. Okay. Okay, you can't lock doors. All right. Let's go look at the backyard. Look at these stuff. They've grown. So this is the normal apple tree. Already a common tree that produces apples. All right. Normal carrot plants. A common and leafy root plant that grows carrot vegetables. That is not doing so great. You can see the little emoji. Not really. Just a little icon. Happy space. A shrub vine that produces grapes. Bushes that are chock full of leafy nutrients. So let's go ahead and take care of these stuff. We can water that. We don't need to weed it because this plant does not have weeds yet. We can water all this stuff. I think if I just select one, it should water the rest of the garden. It should. Yep. We can't click on it in like 10 garden though. All right. That's new. Look at him. He loves doing this. He is getting dirty from this, which makes sense. He's gardening. So awesome. Weed or water 10 plants. 4 to 10. We're getting there. We are getting there. And this one over here. Oh, look at that. A puddle. We can mop it or just let it evaporate. An exotic plantain tree. Nice. Looks good. Awesome. 200 simoleons from Carrie. Thank you, Carrie, for your hard work. He's going to sleep in Riley's bed again. Why? I don't know. I'm going to have him take a shower, though. Look. Look at her. Look at her. Second trimester in 2 hours. Oh, boy. Our fun is low. You know what we can do? We can't woohoo in a shower anymore. That's gone. We can woohoo with a Trace. Let's go. Let's get that fun up. Hopefully that will help, just like in The Sims 3. Oh, they're getting points. Sweet. What's this? Be friendly with Chris. Flirt with Trace. That works. Cool. Yeah, the fun is shooting up. Awesome. That takes care of fun really quickly. When you're lazy to have them like watch TV for a bit, then you just do this. It's good. Uh-oh, morning sickness. Carrie woke up feeling violently ill, as if something was pushing her insides all around. Oof. Look at him. He's like, yeah, I've got it. He's very flirty. Watch out. This is awkward if, you know, her son sees them both in, like, their pajamas. What you guys been doing? Huh? What you guys been doing there? It is 8 p.m. What shall I have him do? What do you need to do for your work? You have 5 friends. You made them already. Introduce self to 10 sims. So we need to go out in the town with her. But her second trimester begins in 2 hours. So I want her to stay home. It's going to be 10 p.m. in 2 hours. So probably going to get there by 10. So why not? We can romantic shows, get sims flirty. It's later in the night. Never mind! Mortimer Goth is gonna be a creep, and we are going to invite him inside. Yeah. Yeah, we don't know him too well. Do we know him too well? I'm guessing we don't. Let's introduce ourselves to him. But, oh no, we know him already. Yeah, okay, whatever. Tell a funny story. How about we give him a heartfelt compliment? Afterwards, we can brighten his day, and then you know what we could do? We could share the big news, and we can hug him too. Where is it? Where's the hugging direction? Out? Okay, it's not here anymore. Awesome. Friendly. Ask to move in. Whoa. No. We can hug him right there. Our friends. Mortimer is happy. Good to know. Good to know. And Trace is just playing over here. Just playing. Serial romantic. Initiate 10 successful kisses and go on 2 dates. We still have yet to go on a date with Carrie. So let's put that in the not in the inventory. My bad. Put it away. Trash can is empty. What does he need to do for his job? Level 2 programming skill. He's good. Let's go through this again because I keep on forgetting. Practice writing for 3 hours. Okay, we can do that after we say goodbye to him. Look at her belly. Look how big it is. 3rd trimester in 24 hours. She's huge. Huge! The Sims get so big in The Sims 4. It's crazy. It's ridiculous. Gary has learned the following traits about Mortimer. He's also creative. Woo! We like creative Sims. So then we can invite to feel baby. Feel her stomach. Feel the baby. Oh, Mortimer's feeling her stomach. Zombie! I love it. Alright, what else can we do? Nothing really. We can do an inside joke. That's fine now. We could flirt with them. Let's all joke about Sunset Valley. Let's just do a deep conversation and we'll kind of stop talking for a bit. Then we can maybe, like, just write for a little bit. So we can practice writing, or we can actually write a genre book. So we are gonna write a children's book. Yeah, Trace is just staring them down. He's flirty. Look at her! Look at her! My. Alright, he's fully rested. I guess he can talk to Mortimer, too. Why not? Flirty introduction. Buddy. Funny introduction. We could be friends with... funny with Mortar. Mortimer, I mean, never eat your pet turtle and other. This is a children's book. Wow. Never eat your pets. Advice for kindergarten. What? What happened there? Yes. What? Can we... What? Was it both? Was it like never eat your pet turtle and other advice for kindergarten? Okay, whatever. Advice for kindergarten. Sure. This is a children's book. This is a children's lifestyle book. You start at the beginning. Okay. You start at the beginning. And I don't know, I can't be this creative. Oh my god. This is a children's lifestyle book. Oh my god. Okay, children's lifestyle book. You start at the beginning. Wait, the beginning is where. I don't know where I'm going with this. The beginning is where it all begins. That makes sense. Now, you start at the beginning, okay, kindergarten. That's kind of lame. Kindergarten. Okay, whatever, bye. Okay. Cool, there's our first ever children's book. It works. Even though I could have wrote, like, green eggs and ham, and that would have been plagiarism, but, I mean, green eggs and spinach, that could work. Acquire the writing skill. Carrie's newly acquired writing skill will allow her to enjoy the benefits of an expanded vocabulary and grammatically correct sentences. Sweet! Riley still works. She just have a late shift. Awfully late. From spectacular woohoo. Completely satisfied. Nothing is more satisfying than some nice woohoo. Riley is home. Suburb work. 216 simoleons. Thank you, Riley. Why does Chris keep sleeping in her bed? I don't get it. And then your ass. And then you have a cheap bed. You're wondering why. You have a sore back because it's your cheap bed. Now go to sleep in your bed, maybe. Mortimer, hello. All right, where's Riley? Where is she? Just in the kitchen, just chilling. I guess I could all send them to bed. I mean, they're like their energy is pretty high up, and that's like my bad from having them move like at the late night or something. I don't know, but she's very confident. From being self-assured trait, feeling confident. Self-assured Sims are often feeling pretty confident, like I said. Okay, yeah, all this stuff. Awesome, wow, a lot of stuff. Pregnant second trimester. carries well into her pregnancy, and it's excited to be a mother. Woo! She has a stereo playing, and he didn't wake up. That's cool. Oh, she has to pee a lot. Well, that makes sense, since she is pregnant. Let's go ahead and use the toilet. Pee like a champion, of course. Of course, that's the only way you can pee. All right, that's hilarious. All right, she is kind of hungry. It's 12 a.m. It's a little weird. We can have a quick meal. We can have some chips. Let's have some chips. Yeah, she's like exhausted. Oh well. Bye, Mortimer. Double doors. He opened both doors. Wow, me? Okay. Wow, done with that. Awesome. Clean up and then head to bed since you were the only one actually exhausted. So yeah. Awesome. She's still very confident. Oh, that music. Look at her slouch all the way to bed. Sorry, Gary. I love the interior of this house, though. It's very nice. Love it. I just realized her sleepwear matched with the bedroom. It's very green. That's cool. Okay, so she'll get a good night's sleep tonight, hopefully. Carrie still has a cheap bed, which is annoying. But very uncomfortable from low bladder. Really has to pee. If Trace doesn't get to the toilet very quickly, there's gonna be a puddle problem. That's hilarious. Let's go ahead and use the bathroom. Release yourself. Okay, he is hungry. He needs to serve some breakfast. Let's have some scrambled eggs. Since we had eggs and toast not too long ago, so scrambled eggs sounds good. Chris, good morning. He needs to pee, of course. Makes sense. They actually need to pee in the morning, which is awesome. He's hungry. He needs some social. He can talk to his pen pal. See if we can find a pen pal. Again, he's doing this. Enough with the cake. Enough with the cake. Breakfast is going to be ready. Did you see that freezer bunny in there? Oh boy, grab a serving. Ah, and Trace just reached a cooking level of 3. Cooking level of 3. Yeah. Quality is excellent. Good job. It's sparkling. Good job, Trace. Good, good, good. Enough. Why do they love eating cake so much? No. No, I will not let you eat the cake. I will not. No. No, don't talk to Trace either. Put it away. Put it away. Oh, you need to pee. Well, that's the first thing that you should, you know, do. Gotta pee. Go to pee, please. After that, you could take a shower. And then grab a serving. Okay, buddy, hold on. It's Monday. We're doing pretty well. Okay, he doesn't really need to take a shower, but we can go over here and socialize. Let's check for pen pal replies, where we could chat with Olivia. She's always online. The little girl, for some reason, I don't know why. Well, he's drinking some orange juice, looks like. Okay, that's cool. School for Chris starts in about an hour. Wow, cool. Look at them. Where's he going? Go to work. Oh! Wait, what does it say? Yoo-hoo! I've got myself a new matey from Barnacle Bay. Wow, awesome. Trace is off to work. Okay. Awesome to know he has a pen pal and everything. Socialize. We can find another pen pal, write a letter to Barnacle Bay. Awesome. So we can have a few pen pals at a time, it seems like. We wrote a letter to her. It's cool. We can socialize. Ask for a postcard from, still waiting a reply from this pen pal. Aw, look at someone jogging out there. We could chat with anybody. Really, he has school soon that he has to go to, so. Yeah, I'll be heading off to that soon. How's Riley? She needs to pee again. Interesting. Let's use that. Let's also flush it. That would be a nice thing to do. Yeah. Alright, now what do you need? Gonna check this again. Oh, she also needs to introduce herself to 10 Sims, make 5 friends. Have 4 friends. She needs to go out today. I think I'm gonna go out with her. I do want him to go to work. Time for school? Well, go to school then, buddy. He's an hour late for school. He's an hour late for school. It's been an hour? That's been an... Oh. Ooh, some morning sickness again. She's famished. All right, becomes Ravenous. Ravenous. Okay. New words, great vocabulary for me. I love learning new vocabulary. It's awesome. Again with the cake. Okay, no. Okay, stopping with this cake. I know it's nice and all, but no. Cake all the time? Not good. Not a good thing. Okay, cool. Yeah. Okay, awesome. Now, oh, she wants to pee already. Okay, awesome. Grab a serving. Now, Riley, if you could be a doll and actually put that away. Also, it would be nice if we can put this away as well. Put it away for some leftovers. And then we will go out with her. I'm going to have you actually, not order, my bad. Write, let's go ahead and resume writing advice for kindergarten, which is cool. And then with Riley, we will go ahead and travel. So let's travel somewhere. Yeah. Sounds good. We can be friends with Mortimer. We can invite him out. But we can just go to the Desert Bloom Park over here. We visited the other park. Now we're going to see the Oasis Springs Park. Every time I say Oasis, like, I feel like I want to say Oasis Landing, but it's not. It's Oasis Springs. Which is nice. Okay, this is Desert Bloom. Of course, someone's always doing push-ups. Okay, another of these kids' toy space monster things. You have the monkey bars, just so fun. Alright, you have people playing chess, just great. Look how many people she can be friends. She could, you know, Alyssa over here. There is the gardener. Maximilian. And Ellie over here. And then we could go fishing, look for frogs. Grill some stuff here if we get hungry. He is furious. Miguel. Probably not the best thing to go talk to him, but we could talk to this lady. Friendly introduction. Since she's not doing anything. Aw, and then she's not feeling so great. I mean, she's feeling goofy. Look at her. She's feeling awesome, looks like. I want to be friends with her. But we're going to chat it up with this lady over here. Daniela Lake. Okay, awesome. We could brighten her day. We can discuss interests. We can compliment her outfit. We can flatter. We can heartfelt compliment, even though we just met her. We're giving out heartfelt compliments already. We can get to know. Let's tell her a funny story. Oh, and our queue is full. Tell us a successful joke. Carrie is off to work. So now all of them are working except Riley. She has work at 6 hours, which is plenty of time. Riley has learned that the following traits about Daniela. So she's our art lover. Nice. All right, let's tell engaging a story. We can ask to hang out, ask about day, deep conversation. Let's hug her. More choices. It says tell a joke about vampires. All right, maybe hopefully that would be a successful joke. I don't know. Now we took a seat. We're not even playing chess with this lady. We're just sitting here. Kind of rude, but whatever. Look at Riley. Look at Riley. I love these Sims. Oh, that's that guy that, one of the three men that Carrie actually is having a little relationship with. Okay. Flirting buddies. Alright, awesome. You can, express admiration. Take a picture together. Share a secret. Let's tell a knock-knock joke. Can we do that? We can impersonate a celebrity. That works. What else? Inside joke. Look at them. I love it. Okay. Knock knock joke. There we go. Alright. Look at all the people. Look at what they're wearing. So new. So different. Over here. Far out over here. You have people just chilling. It's very deserty, which is cool. What is that? I don't know. Sand. Oh, a fishing area. Huh? Yes? What? Go fishing. Oh, we can, but we can't. Oh, we have to click on the actual thing to go fishing. Reel her in? Why are you reading fishing books? Where did you get that from? I don't even know. This park is pretty big. It's a nice land. We have the fishing area over here. If you want to go fishing, you have an actual fishing pond. Down here, you could also go fishing some more. Ah. We could travel if we zoom out. This is interesting. What is this? Oh, bathrooms. Oh. That's cool. It's like a rabbit hole bathrooms. Awesome. Because you really don't want to see the insides of public bathrooms. Over here, a little private place for your family. You can go out here and just eat. The rocks are in the way a lot, so I apologize. Another fishing area. Up here, some more stuff. Look, this This lady's just chilling. We saw her. Look, she has all this food just for herself. These veggie burgers. Look how many veggie burgers there are. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7 burgers, including the ones that she's eating right now. This is enough for a party size, and she's eating them all alone. Thanks for sharing. She literally goes away from the whole town just to eat these veggie burgers by herself. I mean, look at her. All right, a lot of cacti everywhere. It's cool. Sweet overview. Some bathrooms if you don't want to go to the rabbit hole ones. What's over here? Place to get some coffee. We can make a drink, tend a bar. Some score music. What's... Is she having a problem? Okay, that was weird. I did not pause the game. It was playing. Alright, whatever. She's reading books. Why? I don't know. But a place to read books? Kind of cool. This guy's Jason Waters is just napping. Snapping. Where'd our friend go? Or our friend, soon to be friend, Daniela. Where'd she go? Let's send her a text. Yeah, I'll send her a text. Be like, hey girl, where'd you go? I don't know, but there's a thing over here that we can dig up, so let's do that. I haven't done that yet, I don't believe. Let's try digging this up. There's a bunch of them around town, so that's always nice. We're jogging over here. Sweet. I do love the backdrop, though. Some spore feels. Take the hammer. Ooh. Oh, that was quick and easy. Awesome, what did we get? We have one fun... Fuzzanite. Okay. Oh, what can we do with that? Oh, we have to place that thing in the world. So call Geo Council about sample and send to Geo Council. Let's call them about the sample.
Wabarani.
Wow. The Land Council.
Sheshere. Binkapa Baru. Kularga Zakuni. The Sensen Gorge.
She's not even holding the phone to her ear. She's like, well, holding it to her ear, but she's not touching her ear. That's what I meant to say. Alright, she's talking way too much, but it's gonna take her some time. It's cool. A lot to talk about the sample. So, Fuzzanite is made up of Solni Afonzon. Go figure, huh? So, that's cool. Why can't we send it to them? I don't know. Oh, well, whatever. It's worth 30 simoleons, but we could send it to them for 20. Okay, we could still call them about it. Would they say the same thing? I'm just testing it out. 152 simoleons. Good job, Trace. We can have them come here and meet up with us. But Chris is back from school. No need to make room on the refrigerator door. His work is merely satisfactory. Could do better. All right, let's see. What are they going to say? Yeah, same thing. Okay, so why can't we send it? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, Raleigh must be at her home lot to do this. Oh, I guess I could try sending it to them to try something new. Let's go ahead and finally introduce ourselves to this guy over here. Louis Baron. Let's talk to him, make 5 friends. We already made 2. So Daniela girl was her friend. Tell outrageous story. Let's brighten day, compliment outfit, do an impression, get to know, heartfelt compliment. Knock knock joke. Tell jokes about ducks. Alright, what's this? Dance stereo from Being Happy. Because she has new friends. Alright, yeah, the bar's coming up. We're talking to him. Personate celebrity. Is he getting bored? I don't know. Joke about politicians. Oh, we're playful now. What happened? Where are we going? Go to work. Oh, time for work. Yep. All right. Well, we're going back home to the other guys. All right. Sounds good. Interesting day. Very interesting indeed. I'm sorry. I had to drink some water. These episodes are always going to be like super long, but it's cool. She's at work. Goodbye. Bills, you have just been delivered to... What was that price? Bills have just been delivered to your mailbox. You owe 2,246 simoleons. You have 48 hours to pay before we shut your utilities off one by one. You can pay using your phone, computer, or the mailbox. So let's do this the first time, Trace, okay? Well, he's already on the computer. I was going to say let's pay by the mailbox for old-fashioned sake, but since he's on the computer, I guess we can go pay the computer. You pay using the computer for the first time. The next time we'll pay using the phone or pay using something else. I don't know. Okay, there we go. We're paying the bills. We've paid them. Bye-bye, money. That's how we have to save money. All right, so Riley has learned the following traits about Lewis. So that's cool. Wow. I like that. Sweet. We can pay using three different methods, just like real life. It's awesome. Look at that. There's like a little toy on the crib thing. What was it called? The bassinet, I think. But yeah, like I was saying earlier, before we got the bills message, the horrifying message, no more repo, man. So they just shut off your computer, your lights and stuff. It's really cool. I like the new idea. We'll miss the repo thing. Repo man. But you can always go back to Sims 1, 2, 3 for that. So yeah, he's going back to Sims 1. He decided. All right, so that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. You can see someone's feet right there. Some ladies. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I love you guys so much. Have an amazing day if you are not having one already. And I will see you guys very soon. I love you guys, and believe in yourself. Game on. Goodbye.